Now that should be auto-tuned and everything should be dialed in. I had it on altitude hold and then flipped the switch for the auto-tune, and it, you can see it went through its little system there and it does a bunch of sideways checks. Let's see how she flies. This is in stabilized mode still. Flies pretty good. I've also got another setup here I want to test. This is loiter. I'm going to be going into loiter mode here. It's on loiter. Let's see how fast and slow I can move, and this should speed it up. See, it's a lot slower. This is I got it set up for auxiliary six. There, see how slow it moves there? I'm gonna turn up the dial. Now you should be able to see it move a little bit faster. It's not much. Look, the birds are curious to see what's going on. We'll go ahead and take it out of that. Go into stabilize. Make sure you have your throttle up, otherwise it will drop out of the sky like that. So let's come back over here. I'm going to change out some settings on the